It's cheap. Welcome to Hubble. Anyway, welcome to Hubble Chi Chi. Welcome to Hubble Chi Chi. It's the same for Blumig, Demi FA, AJ, Nagan, and Fuis, me, Demi Curse, Grace, Watch Machine. And Henry the Boss, Shoes, 4, WTN, AP2, CC2, Slash, 1, Gillen, Sazentra, anyway. And Henry the Blumig, TKF, A4, 5250, Cadenza, Heap, I'm Dry, the AKM, the Way, Class, Green Plus, anyway. So, yeah, sorry, guys. So here's the second video that we're doing now, anyway, of the Blumig. WFA 820, knocking on 40 spin, double cross screen, watch machine, anyway. The 9kg 40 spin, double cross screen plus, anyway. So, anyway, guys, so we're now doing the second video of washing if in the Blumig WFA 20, anyway. Which apparently this time, guys, we get to wash some my grand's bedding. This time, we get to wash the second load, anyway. This time, I get to film the second load in the Blumig WFA 20, anyway. Known as wash day, anyway. Which is known as wash day today, anyway. So, yeah, this is the second load of wash day, anyway. In the Blumig WFA 20 anyway. So yeah, sorry guys, anyway. So yeah, sorry guys, so yeah, this time we get to wash my grand's old bed anyway. My grand's old bedding, old fashioned bed anyway. This time we get to wash the bed anyway, my grand's bedding we get to wash this time anyway. So anyway, we now get to wash my grand's old bed anyway. Just you can see it anyway. So yeah, this time we get to wash this old fashioned bed anyway. Which just you see it anyway. There's this pillowcase anyway. Just you can see we've got one item of pillowcase anyway. So as you can see we've got one item of pillowcase anyway. So yeah, and we've got another one there as well, anyway. So yeah, we get to wash Gran's old bedding this time, anyway. This is one of his old-fashioned bedding we get to wash anyway. Of course, we've obviously got two bed sheets anyway. Just realise we've got two bed sheets anyway. So as you can see, we've got two bed sheets there anyway. And of course, this is his old-fashioned bedding. As you can see, there's the bedding set. You can see anyway. This is basically the back blanket or something. I think this is more like an old-fashioned bed frame anyway. Or something like that anyway. Just so you can tell, it's quite a big bedding though. This one's a very big bedding anyway. This is like the king-size bedding anyway. This one here is the king-size bedding anyway. Just now going to put them in anyway. This is basically the king-size bedding we've got anyway. So yeah, this is his king-size bed anyway. As you can see anyway. So yeah, this is the only point now, guys, we get to wash my grand's old-fashioned bed in anyway. Apparently this is his old-fashioned bed and we get to wash this time anyway. Not going to use the same detergent what we used last time anyway, but we're going to use a different detergent anyway for that one. Anyway. So detergents that we're going to use this time though. So detergents we're going to use this time is... We're going to use Accessory Ratio's Colour Care Laundry Capsules this time anyway. This time we're going to use Accessory Ratio's Colour Care anyway. The softener I'm using for this one is the North Summer Breeze. We're going to use the North Summer Breeze anyway. This is basically my softener as well anyway. The North Summer Breeze anyway. Anyway, I'm going to open up the Waitrose Colour Care Laundry Capsules anyway. Remember, this is the only one we have used with my work uniform anyway. So as you can see, this is like purple anyway. Which all we do, guys, is put it at the bottom of the drum anyway. What I usually do is put it at the bottom of the drum anyway. So I look anyway, just put it at the bottom of the drum anyway. So anyway, that's the bottom of the drum of it anyway. Apparently we're going to take the washing thing out anyway. The washing dispenser anyway. The main washing dispenser anyway. Now going to take that one out anyway. This is the washing dispenser anyway. Probably going to need a lot of the North Summer Breeze anyway. Hold on a minute. I think I might have... I should have emptied the thing anyway, but anyway, I should have literally emptied the thing anyway. Gonna be putting it again anyway. Really, I shouldn't do this, guys, anyway. So yeah, this is mine and awesome breeds anyway. So anyway, so this time we're going to use Fastaloo 40 on this one. We're going to do a Fastaloo 40 on this one anyway. This time we're going to do Fastaloo 40 anyway. And because it is a big load of bedding, we're going to use Rinse Plus anyway. So yeah, we're going to use Rinse Plus on this one anyway. Because it's a very old-fashioned bedding, you can see anyway. But this is the only one we haven't washed in the Blooming Domain 20 anyway. It's a very old-fashioned bed anyway, off my grand's bed anyway. And because, and also in the Bosch Reese 4 WTN 82 Citizen Slasher 1 condenser dryer, we've got a load of duvet anyway. There's the double duvet, you can see it's now in the Bosch Reese 4 anyway. So anyway, we're going to do a cotton's cover dry on this one anyway. So this one, I'm going to do cotton's cover dry on this one anyway. So there's this, so your Blooming's going to do faster than 40, it's going to take 43 minutes, so we're going to hit start anyway. Thank you. So it's just catching, it's just on main wash anyway. Let's catch that anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg is just not main wash anyway. Blumberg is just not his main wash anyway. Just as you can tell, we're not in the sassy main wash, you can tell anyway. But just as you can see, we're kind of a bit sassy just at the door, bottom of the doors here, as you can tell anyway. As you can see, we're not in the sassy just at the bottom of the doors here anyway. As you can see, we've just only got about 28 minutes left anyway. So as you can see, we're currently just only just about like 30 degrees in Yucatan anyway. Just doing the tempo today, Yucatan anyway. Just as you can tell, we're just currently whipping up some good suds today, Yucatan anyway. Just as you can see, guys, we're whipping up some good suds today anyway. Look at that, guys, whipping up some good suds there anyway. Just on the main wash, you can see we're whipping up some good suds anyway. So it's just catching someone first spin, so catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bloomberg is now drinking from the main wash, it's just going to main wash anyway. So we're drinking from the main wash anyway. Just as you can see, this machine's got about 24 minutes left anyway. And we're going for the first intermediate spin anyway, for 600 anyway. This is for the 600 spin we're going for anyway. There you are, 600. There we are, one to first win, there we are, first win stage 1-2. It sounds like this machine does like more like a Sudsy rinse to me anyway. This is more like it's doing a Sudsy distribution rinse anyway. That's what it reminds me of anyway. There we are, on to second rinse, there we are. Second rinse stage 1-2. Now I'm second rinse anyway. So it's just catcher when it's on second spin and second spin, and of course third spin as well. Anyway, let's catch it there. They stoop. Blumhook is just now due from the second win, so just out the second win, see, right? So anyway, drawing from the second win, see, right? Just as you can see, this machine's got about 70 minutes left, anyway. And we're going for second intermediate spin, anyway, going for the second intermediate spin, anyway. We're now going to get ready for the second intermediate spin, anyway. Now we're going for a second spin anyway, a second intermediate spin anyway. Bit unbalanced though, you can see we're bit unbalanced. There are 600. Now we're on to third rinse anyway. On to third rinse now anyway. Now into third rinse. But anyway, we're now doing for the third rinse anyway. Now going to go get me for the third intermediate spin anyway. No, but we should get it for a third intermediate spin anyway. Definitely going to see what a third intermediate spin would look like anyway. There we are, we're on to the last rinse stage now, there we are, last rinse stage 1-2. Which the softener we're taking in is the North Summer Breeze anyway. Taking in the North Summer Breeze for this one anyway. Anyway, there goes the North Summer Breeze, anyway. So it's just catch a range, it's just on fine spin, so catch that anyway. This cheap blummock is just now due from the fine rinse, it's just down to fine rinse anyway. So we're just drained from the fine rinse anyway. Just to say this machine's got about 7 minutes left anyway. And we're going for fine spin at 400 anyway. We're now getting ready for the fine spin at 400 anyway. So 400 over the spin we're going for anyway. Get me for the spin at 400 anyway. There we're on to 5 minute spin, here we are, 5 minute spin on to anyway. There you go, that's 1,000, okay, actually that's 1,000. That's 1,200. That's 300. There we are, 300. Right, best game, boss game again, anyway. For the second time, anyway. So, just you can tell, the boss reads 4WTN AP2 C3/1 condensed 10 dryer, so only got about 6 minutes left of cup drying stage, anyway. Just only got about 6 minutes left of cup drying, of Corton's cup drying plus stage, anyway. Just you can see, it's just only got about 6 minutes left of cup drying stage, anyway. With the duvet, as you can tell, anyway, with my grand's double duvet, anyway. Which, just you can see, anyway. Still drying it now anyway, but just on cup dry surfaces anyway at the minute. Which that's the only one we've got to put in the Bosch Shoes 4 as well anyway, that old fashioned bed anyway. Which that's the only one's gonna have to go in the Bosch Shoes 4 anyway, which I can't film it for that one anyway. Which I'm probably not allowed to film it for that one anyway. I don't know how many legs we've done in the Blooming WA20 anyway. I think this is the second leg we've done, I think anyway. Now I think this is the third leg I think we've done anyway. Now it's probably the third leg we've done up to 2020 anyway. And it'll be doing it 20 anyway. Luckily, the drum didn't turn that time anyway. Anyway. Now I'm going to undo the bedding anyway, the ones in the Blooming Domain 20 anyway. We're now going to undo the bedding now anyway, see what it smells like this time anyway, with a different stage anyway. Oh, I'm actually going to say they came out pretty nice actually anyway. I would say between the North Summer Breeze and the Waitrose colour came on, they both came out so nice anyway. Gotta say, these came out so nice anyway. Especially when you had one lighter with a pillowcase there anyway. There's the sheet, anyway, there's the bed sheet there anyway. There's the, well, the heavy bed in there as well. This is one of the light bed in there anyway. Just you can tell the white thing of it, it looks, as it turns out, it looks like more like a mattress protector anyway. I think this one is probably more like bedding or mattress protector than this one is anyway. But this is quite an old-fashioned bed in this one, isn't it? This one's definitely an old-fashioned bed anyway. It's probably the first time he's in the Blooming Dummy 20 anyway. It's the first time he's in that in the Blooming Dummy 20 anyway, with the old-fashioned bed in anyway. It's the first time watching that actually anyway, in the Blooming Dummy 20 anyway. It's not really my bedding though, but it's basically my grand's washing, you can tell it. It's basically my grand's bedding anyway, and the duvet as well anyway. That's all it is though, just it's all it is anyway. A bit heavier than that anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just really so yeah, especially that old fashioned bedding is quite good anyway. It's first time using that in the Blumig doing about 20 anyway. This is basically my grand's bedding, you can tell anyway, and the duvet, the ones that's in the bush is for time dry now anyway. But I think remember the one I did an Ophi one, I think it was on the, I think because my grand does have a bush anyway. Anyway, just because at my grand's, he said he has Bosch anyway, which I can't remember what model it was though anyway, but I need to look it up on YouTube anyway. I don't know when she used that anyway. It's got to be somewhere though, but not the old Bosch though, the Bosch WFG2020GB anyway, which that's the one she used to have anyway, which that's what she used to have anyway, it's the Bosch position. WFG2020 anyway, GB anyway, which she used to have this machine anyway, the Bosch Precision WFG2020 GB anyway. It's got to be somewhere on the playlist anyway. Just going to look it up anyway, probably on the playlist somewhere anyway. Sorry, it's just my old intro anyway. Yeah, see, that machine there we're talking about, that the one I used to film on YouTube anyway. Remember the one we did an Ophi on anyway, like on the Bosch. This model here, the WAE28262GB anyway. That was a machine that we used to do an Ophi on anyway. But unfortunately, because my grand's has to bought, just because I think his machine's not, I don't know whether his Bosch WAE28262GB anyway, the freestanding one anyway, the 40M just spin one anyway, the 7kg anyway, which I think his machine might have got broken or something anyway, but I don't really know anyway. I think his machine might have got broken anyway, I'm not very sure anyway, but I think that was the only one I've done an Ophi on anyway. I think that was the one I did an Ophi anyway on the Bosch WAE28262GB 7kg 40M spin anyway. I think that was one I did an Ophi on anyway. Yeah, one of the classic made machines anyway. The one with the classic door anyway. Almost turns out like a classic Bosch door anyway. But anyway, this is the one with the old drum design anyway. Like the old Bosch classic drum anyway. Which that's the one I did an Ophi. I think apparently this is the only one I did an Ophi on anyway. I don't know how many years did I do that anyway. Let me see a minute. Hold on a minute. Oh, there's the Bosch Street Swap. That's finished now anyway. There, that's my old intro anyway. That used to download, you know, that's my old intro anyway. Hold on, this is 28th of July 2018, yeah, that was the year before that I used to film, anyway. That was the year before anyway. That I used to film the McGrand's Bosch WAE28260GB anyway. This was the 6kg or 7kg anyway. I think it was a 7kg 400 anyway. Actually, I think it was actually the 6kg one anyway. I think because my grand's machine is a 6kg anyway, not a 7kg anyway. Tells me now, I just typed it as a 6kg 400 anyway. Which, the one I used to film on the Bosch Precision one was that machine here, the very old classic Bosch anyway. That was what I used to film anyway, back in the day anyway. Which that was the year of 2016 I used to film that, the 30th of December 2016 anyway. Which that was just the year before that anyway. That's the Bosch Street doing end crease anyway. Bosch Street was just on its end crease stage anyway. Alright, just check the duvet a minute. Well, I pretty much say the duvet's pretty dry in there though, but I've got a feeling the duvet's pretty dry in there anyway. I've got to say, it's even, it looks a bit creased up to me though. I've got a feeling it is quite creased up to me though, anyway. Looks quite creased up to me anyway. I'll probably fold that one in a minute though, anyway. I'll probably just fold that duvet up in a minute. You can tell in the dryer, it looks very creased in there anyway. Just you can tell the duvet is obviously quite creased in there anyway. Looks very creased in there, it does anyway. But this is a good job I put it on the Collins cup, you know. These I just put it on the Collins Cup Dry Plus anyway. That's what I did anyway. Probably made the duvet a bit creased though. It made a bit creased anyway. Maybe that's what it is anyway. I think this is the one I filmed early on anyway. With that, my grand's duvet and the double duvet anyway, which I did on bedding 40 for the first video. I think for the first video we did it on bedding 40 anyway. So yeah. Now because of this grand's bedding though, we did it on Vaseline 40 with rinse brush anyway. That was this though we're done with anyway. That's the very old fashioned bedding there anyway. Which that's what we just washed anyway. So yeah. Hold on a minute, where do I go to anyway? Fingers my grand's Bosch one anyway, the Bosch Precision anyway. Yeah, I tell you that machine there she used to have as well anyway. I think she had about 70 to 80 years ago. I think she had the Bosch Precision anyway. The Bosch Precision WFG2020GB anyway. But anyway. But the one they used to film on Washington, because I used to film on Washington 2000 as well anyway, my old channel I used to film on anyway. Because I did, I think the other day I used to film the Bosch WA28262GB anyway, which that was the one we washed in it anyway. Yeah, the one I used to film with Wax Action and all that anyway. But wait, that was the one I did on Washington 2000 anyway. But anyway, but just because I know the fact I haven't filmed Grant's Bosch 6 kilometer free into spin, WA28262GB anyway, which that's the only one I haven't filmed on Hopping Lover anyway. It's not the one we're washing in there though, but I haven't done the one we're washing in there anyway. But might do some washing in there very soon though, but anyway. When this machine breaks though, it might be up from a Grand's Bosch WA28262GB anyway. Or maybe my nan's Whirlpool WWDC64/1 of the 6 Sense Colours washing machine anyway. Just because this is what my mum's actually got it from anyway, because that bedding has come from my grand's anyway. And so the duvet as well anyway. And so is the duvet anyway. I think because that's what my mum has just got it from anyway. This bedding has obviously come from grand's, this one anyway. It's came from my old grand's, it's dead anyway. And so the duvet anyway. Because the duvet and the bedding, they both came at my grand's anyway. That just came from my grand's, I did anyway. That's why, because mum has just come dead to film the Blumberg WFA20 anyway. So yeah, especially because we've just now done a duvet and a bed anyway so far. I think it's just the second video we've done Blumberg WFA20 anyway. I remember one time we did a third load anyway. I think one time we did a third load of bed anyway in Blumberg WFA20 anyway. In the Blumberg WFA20 anyway. So yeah, I think that was one time we did that anyway. Did a third load of bed anyway. This is just like duvet and bedding day actually anyway, of the wash day anyway. This is just basically wash day, you could tell anyway. This is basically wash day anyway today, between the Blooming WFA20 and the Bosch Series 4 anyway. Because it's not really a washing and drying mode, you could tell, look anyway. But we will get to do a washing and drying mode video between the Blumberg WFA20 and the Bosch Series 4 WTN AP2 Series 2/1 Gunners Ascender anyway. I think because this is the only one we haven't done yet, to be fair anyway. Like the Blooming WFA20, we haven't done a load of whites yet, and the Bosch Series 4, we haven't dried a load of towels in there anyway. Which that's the only one we should be doing very soon anyway. Do Cotton 60 with Blooming WFA20 with whites anyway, and the Bosch Series 4 with drying some towels on Cotton's Cup Dry Plus anyway. Which really, that's the only one we should be focusing on anyway. Should be focused on the another wash and drying race between the Blooming and the Bosch Series 4 time dry anyway. Which that's the one we should focus on anyway, really. Which this is the game when we should have focused on him really anyway. So yeah, that's just pretty much it guys, you can tell I for washing anyway. Because now the old fashioned bedding, that's gonna have to go in the Bosch Series 4 tumble dryer next anyway. This is going in the Bosch Series 4 tumble dryer, which the duvet's gotta take out anyway. But the duvet's gotta take out anyway. Just you can see look anyway. There's all bits of creased in there, you can tell in the Bosch Series 4 anyway. The duvet is a bit creased up anyway. But anyway, just you can see the duvet is a bit creased up there anyway. But anyway, these have got to fold it up a minute anyway. Put it into that bag, to that black bag anyway. Where it's just come from anyway. Remember the one I showed you anyway? It was coming from that black bag anyway. which the old fashioned bedding that came from the Donny Mill plastic bag. That anyway, it's come from the Donny Mill bag anyway. That old fashioned bedding has come from the Donny Mill bag. Donny Mill bag anyway, and this one has come from the black plastic sealed bag anyway. So yeah, that's anyway. We've got to put it back in anyway. Just got to put the duvet back in this black bag anyway, because with that one, that's also got to go back in the Donny Mill plastic bag anyway. You can see the white bed bank there as well anyway. Really anyway, this is just for bag washing and all that anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just really, I'm hoping tomorrow I might do a British Heart Foundation video. I think tomorrow will be the British Heart Foundation video anyway. Tomorrow's going to be the British Heart Foundation video anyway, which I'll probably do tomorrow anyway. Probably do the British Heart Foundation video tomorrow anyway. So yeah, apparently this will be the first show we've got to go to tomorrow anyway. The first year of 2020 of the British Heart Foundation anyway. Which that's the only one I did try to go to the other day though, but there was no washing machines anyway. But we will see though guys, because I think we might go down to the British Heart Foundation. It just depends if there's any washing machines and tumble dryers there tomorrow anyway. But fingers crossed anyway. Or if not, and then just probably just do videos of Bushries for the Bromberg anyway. I'm not too sure anyway. And maybe this Sunday I might do videos of my nan's Whirlpool WDC64/1 anyway. Might do some videos of my nan's Whirlpool WDC64/1 washing machine anyway. Which that's one I might be hoping to do this Sunday anyway. Might do videos of the Whirlpool WDC64/1 anyway. Which I'm hoping to do that this Sunday coming anyway. So yeah, so tomorrow is the British Heart Foundation video anyway. And this Sunday probably might be the Whirlpool WDC64/1 anyway. So yeah, or if not, and then might just be the washing and drying race video between the Bosch and the Blomberg anyway. See what load it is anyway, between the Blomberg and the Bosch anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just what so yeah, just a guys, stay tuned. However on YouTube, stay tuned, whether on YouTube, stay tuned, whether on YouTube, it's coming, whether on YouTube, it's coming, whether you're on YouTube, give me a quest. Whether this Blomberg WNF98A20 1940 double crest green source machine. Or a Bosch used for condenser center dry, WTN AP2 GB/A1 condenser center dry anyway. Or the ones in the garage is a Blomberg TKF A4 5-inch drifted condenser heat pump dry, and a double A class green plus, so 8 kilogram dry anyway. So yeah, so you guys just getting requests from these two machines for the Blomberg or Bosch anyway, or the Blomberg TKF 50 in the garage anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it guys. So I think that's pretty much it for wash day now anyway. This is just for the second video of the Blooming WM20 anyway, and the first video anyway. But anyway, so yeah, that's pretty much it guys. So we will do more videos of the Blooming WM20 videos anyway. Well, actually, what was I thinking of anyway? Oh yeah, or maybe like this Sunday. I think maybe if I can't do videos of WordPress WDC64/0, I might just do a load of dressing gowns anyway. Might do washing like dressing gowns, maybe anyway, in the Blumig WM20, like on Fast Weather 40, cotton, and all the synthetics anyway. But we will wait and see anyway. Might do Fast Weather 40 anyway with the method detergent what we used last time with the duvet anyway. Might just try washing dressing gowns anyway with the method detergent anyway, and see what the sock cream will look like anyway. With the Blumig WM20 anyway, trying to have some method detergent with the dressing gowns anyway, see what I handled with the sock anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just for the we will do more videos of the Blumberg WM20 videos anyway, and of course the Bosch Reese 4 anyway, and the Blumberg Tom Dry, the ones in the garage anyway. So yeah, so yeah, that's pretty much it guys. So I hope you're super right. So yeah, blooming on guys, don't forget to keep it to the minimum and go to Hobby Never.